Welcome to the project RFID based automatic toll gate system. Here, this is the RFID reader which reads the card, and this is the LCD which indicates the data, and this is the buzzer which indicates the alarm, and this is the servo motor which is used to open the gate and close the gate. This is the total controlling unit. In this one, we are using microcontroller. This microcontroller need 5 volts DC. Generally, we are using 230 volts AC supply. In order to convert 230 volts AC supply to required 5 volts DC supply, we are using this total RPS circuit. This RPS indicate that here the first step of the RPS is step down transformer, which this is the step down transformer which converts 230 volts AC to 12 volts AC. After that, this is the black component which is called bridge rectifier and which converts AC to DC. After that, the capacitor filter which removes the noise. And this is the voltage regulator which can provide the output voltage as 5 volts DC. So this is the LED to indicate that power supply is reaching on or off. And this is the 230 ohm resistor which protect the LED. And this is for reset button. Whenever you press reset, the programming start from zero address onwards. This is the power on and off. Okay, this is for button to recharge purpose. Okay, now we will execute the operation. I am turning on the circuit. Okay, ready to show the card. So there are the three cards. This one card is for reader 1, that is the card 1, and card 2, and this is for invalid card to differentiate between valid and invalid. Okay, now I am placing this card to the nearer to the RFID reader. This is I placed here. Whatever the number having the card, it will displayed and it will show the zero balance. Okay, now I have to recharge this card. To recharge this card, you have to do the button. First, long press this button and keep RFID to the reader until the message show in LCD. Okay, now this card is recharged with 50 rupees. I am again keeping this card one to the near to the reader. Okay, it will display card and door. Toll gate will open. After 4 seconds delay, the gate will close. Okay, here the toll tax 10 rupees deducted and remaining amount have 40 rupees. Now I am keeping once again to the card. Okay. The gate will open. The gate will close. This is for card 1. Now I am keeping invalid card here. So I am keeping invalid card. This is the card number and it will shows invalid card with long buzzer. Okay, the gate will in ideal condition only. This is the overview of the project RFID toll gate.